Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're up above the Tennis Warehouse retail store right now on the balcony, and we're going to start off looking at some new apparel just arrived from KSwiss. Spencer is going to come on in. Spencer right here is wearing a crew, and this is a performance fabric crew. It's called the Sublimated Crew and features the KSwiss, you know, large five-stripe branding right down here on his right shoulder. And then on the left chest, it has the KSwiss crest. There's some nice breathability in this garment under the arms and a really nice range of motion in this one. And if you go ahead and turn around for a Spence, a little bit of mesh up here at the top of the garment as well for breathability, and then some nice pinstriping which comes around the arms and then extends down the side of the garment. Turn around one more time for us, buddy. And we've paired this with the knit shorts. It's an 8-inch short. It's really comfortable. It's got a really open weave to the fabric, nice large pockets on that one, and then it has an elastic waist on it right there. Thanks a lot, buddy. Next up, we have Jason. And Jason's wearing a polo, and I really like this one. It's got a knitted five stripes on the right chest and shoulder right there. It's got a nice button placket right there with a collar. Again, nice open weave to the knit. The fabric is in a performance knit fabric, so it's going to wick sweat away very well. And he has paired that with the combo short, and this is a nice long cut on this short. Features, again, turn to the side. Some nice venting down here on the side. Again, nice large ball pocket right there. And if you turn around, we get a quick look at the back of the outfit. A little bit mesh right up here, and then just a nice, clean, solid look. Thanks a lot, buddy. Okay, let's have a look at some shoes now. Let's stay with KSwiss, and they have a new top-of-the-line shoe which came out, and this one is called the MySole Tech. And really nice feature about this shoe is very innovative. It has a removable inner sole and midsole technology, which is the MySole part of the shoe. And this shoe comes with two midsole units, the cushioning midsole and then a lightweight match day midsole. And stock, it comes with the thicker cushioning unit in. And it's very easy, just like replacing an insole. You can pull it out. It's got this little plug right here to make it nice and secure fit inside the shoe. And as you can see, this one has some really nice cushioning built into it. And then also has kind of like its own shank. So it really helps with the flex point of the shoe. And that is a nice, thick, very cushioned. It's got a little bit more weight to it. And then right here, we have the lighter weight option. And this one has a really nice carbon fiber spring plate in it to help you really, you know, launch into your next shot. It's got some super foam here for comfort, but it's much thinner at a much lighter unit. So on match days, you know, if you want to get that faster feel, this is the one you can go with. And I've been playtesting these shoes, and I really just like the way that the shoe fits with this one in it. So I've been going with this one most of the time. Just feel like I get a little lower in the shoe and I can move a little bit faster right there. So that is the MySole Tech. Really nice shoes, got plenty of breathability. Nice herringbone tread pattern that's going to work on all court surfaces, and a really nice shoe. And with that, you know, customization makes it perfect for that player who, you know, wants something that's comfortable and then wants something that's fast all in one shoe. Right here we have the K-Force, and this one offers very similar styling to the MySole Tech, but this one features a traditional EVA foam midsole. Again, got some nice breathability from this one, and we have that full herringbone tread pattern right there. The last product we're going to look at this week is the Diadora Speedstar. Really like this shoe, offers a narrow fit, perfect for me, and the upper is made of K-leather, kangaroo leather, and I've been playing with soccer cleats with the K-leather for a long time, and you know, it's thinner, lighter, and stronger than cowhide, so you get a really quick break in. Extremely comfortable and very low to the ground feel in the shoe. It's stretchy enough that even if you have a medium to wide foot, you're still gonna, you know, it's gonna give for you. They have that XLR technology right here in the midsole. It's breathable, so you get some nice ventilation all the way around. And again, a multi-directional tread pattern's gonna work on all surfaces. Really nice, stylish, lightweight shoe there from Diadora. That's all we've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check back with us next week, and we'll go over more new items we're wearing at the warehouse.